According to the CDC, 100,000 Americans have sickle cell disease. It's a disease that largely affects the African-American community. Noting that September is Sickle Cell Awareness Month, the American Red Cross is urging people to donate blood. It says transfusions from people of the same race are the most effective way to help patients. The group says only 4% of its donors are Black.
We need the Black community to increase blood donations, not only to help, you know, accident patients who find themselves in emergency surgeries or elective surgeries or cancer patients, but the Black community has a unique opportunity to donate blood to help offset the crises that sickle cell patients go through month after month, year after year for the duration of their lives.
The Red Cross launched an initiative this month to reach more African-American blood donors. For more information, visit redcross.org.